Naaman has decrypted the coordinates for the new link. They designate a location in the Alpha Quadrant, in the Orion system. This changeling named Lux has deceived the other changelings in his link into thinking we are exterminating them, and that we massacred the Gamma Quadrant changelings as well. You must have Naaman help you convince them of the truth.
How can I help you?
The Chenlidar will not likely be interested in negotiation. I'm afraid you'll have to fight your way through.
Thank you.
designate a location in the Alpha Quadrant, in the Arias system. This changeling named Lux has deceived the other changelings in his link into thinking we are exterminating them, and that we massacred the Gamma Quadrant changelings as well. You must have Naaman help you convince them of the truth.
How can I help you?
Jem'Hadar will not likely be interested in negotiation. I'm afraid you'll have to fight your way through. You have to admire the devotion of the Jem'Hadar. They never seem to tire of throwing their lives away for the Founders. There it is. It's even more beautiful than I imagined. To think, my gods slumber below, dreaming in their link.
Thank you.
other Volta are going to be so envious when they hear about this. The Great Link remains. The Dominion has a treaty with the Alpha Quadrant species.
This creature lies. You have joined with me. You know all that I know.
Then you should have no qualms about linking.
No. These solids have poisoned your minds. I will not be forced to link by them.
Target on center.
Although it is unfortunate we had to resort to violence to force Lars into his liquid form, we are grateful for your assistance. We shall now be able to link with him and learn the whole truth of our past. If you are telling the truth, you have nothing more to us. But we request that you leave us in peace. We have no interest in dealing with your kind.
Well, it has been a pleasure. I will remain here and serve the Founders. They have been without Avorta and have much to learn about their siblings in the Gamma Quadrant. I know the Founders may seem ungrateful to you, but what can you expect from a god? Still, you have my gratitude for whatever the gratitude of an insignificant servant is worth.
Congratulations on destroying the facility. That should cripple the Alpha Gem Hadar for the time being. But we need to make contact with this new link. Hopefully Nalu can convince them of the truth before it's too late. Keep a close eye on him. We may have a treaty with the Dominion, but that doesn't mean I trust them. Abortus' first loyalty will always be to the Founders.